I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family, friends, someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
I've got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them!
Goddamn fools.
How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Hi, Cole.
Seriously? Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Better late than never, I guess.
Here we are.
Rain this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
It hasn't been particularly cold, though.
No, it hasn't.
Babysitting detail, huh, Cole?
Very fun.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card. Next card.
next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over? In the room you can move?
That's it. I'm sorry, but I'm done.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It's locked. The door's locked!
Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably
get
just
me
stuck.
Out of
Give
here.
Us a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen.
Go get the door.
You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
Leave it. Don't touch anything.
Okay, Jody, honey, the experiment is over.
It will never be over.
What do I do if something goes wrong?
There won't be anything you can do.
That's what I suspected. Just checking. This dress sucks. I knew I should have worn something else.
Dress is perfect. And you look great. But the most important thing? Act natural. If anyone speaks to you, you just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Brian, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later on that.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. The whole time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
لكن توجد كميات كبيرة حاليا.
كل يوم يمر علينا أن نواجه الواقع الجديد.
تصور ممتع جدا في لندن. لقد كنت هناك في الشهر الماضي واشتريت كل شيء من المتاجر الكبيرة. وفي النهاية لم يكن هناك مكان كافي على مبنى الطائرة.
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it? Hurry, Aiden. It hurts like hell when you're too far away. An office with a portrait of the Sheik. This is the place.
ألف؟ هذا عالي. في عام الماضي بعت للنفس القامية أربعة.
This is the place. Aiden, you know what to do. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe. There's gotta be a switch somewhere. To move the painting. Find it, Aiden. Now let's see if you can open the safe. running out of time. I can't bear the pain anymore. Careful, Aiden. You know you can't touch other people when you're controlling someone. Not working. Get the guard out of here and open the safe. Go for it, Aiden. We have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
من أحد هناك الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا إنها مراهد السيدات انصرف من هنا
حسناً
أيها المنحرف
انصرف
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not going to back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me, and...
Stress is awful.
Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends.
Oh, don't forget your present.
It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's going to be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
Jody, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in? I gotta go.
Come in, Jody. Don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and the least dorky guys we could find.
Oh, is that a present for me?
Cool.
Thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all right?
Sure, Mom, whatever you say.
Oh, finally, she gets the hint. Hey, everyone. This is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with my mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? Stuff like that?
No.
Woo! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
What kind of garbage is that? Ugh, slide over. We'll put on something from this century. Something really popping.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Jody, you want one? Yeah, cool, sure. Hey, don't choke on it. I bet it's your first time. No, I've had some before.
Of course you have. Want some?
Sure.
Oh, first time, huh? It got me that way, too.
Oh,
You okay, Jody? You're acting kind of weird. Hey, Paleface. You sure you feel all right? You're not looking too hot, Jody.
Ooh, you look kind of scary like that.
Thinking. You're wondering why we're here. I'm thinking the same thing. I know, you told me. I just wanted to see what it would be like to go out and have friends. This is not what I expected.
I'm Matt. Jody, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher. It's kind of boring. I never get to see people my age. I suppose I've gotten used to it.
So you work with Kirsten's mother?
Yeah. We work in the same lab. She thought it would be a good idea for me to come and spend time with people my age, so here I am.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you? Where did you live before?
New York?
Man, I love New York. It's awesome. I went there once and it blew me away. Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
It's gonna sound really boring. I like to read, and I like sports. I mean, I can't leave the base, so it sort of limits things.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I'd rather not talk about it.
Sorry, I'm so stupid. I hope I haven't, like, upset you or anything.
No, that's okay.
Slow dance. Are you up for it?
Sure.
All the time, but you're really pretty, you know.
You're not so bad looking yourself.
You're not like other girls. I mean, there's something special about you.
I guess you could say that.
Why doesn't Jodie give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No.
Great
no,
idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jodie. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jodie. You up for demonstration?
All right, then.
So, what are you gonna do, Jodie?
Just be quiet and don't move.
Ooh, I'm scared already. I just want my pants.
Shut up, Steven.
Aiden, they're waiting.
I've had enough.
Yeah, me too.
That was really scary.
I didn't mean to frighten anyone. Sorry, I... You know, you guys insisted and...
Right, okay, guys. It's time to eat that delicious cake. And, most important, to open my birthday gifts. Actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed!
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding a decent boyfriend.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No, and it's really rare.
Yeah, just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening, begging for it.
Oh, and she's a slut, too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her! Stop!
Oh, mistress of
Let
the obscure darkness,
Let me go!
Bring forth your mighty power.
please let me
Once
out!
The first moment I saw her.
I'm begging you, please let me out! Please!
Did someone say cake?
Please, I want to get out! Please, I want to get out! I'm begging you, please let me out!
Get me out of here, please.
Thank you. It wasn't me. I didn't do it this time.
Maybe it was Jody. She's probably mad at us. Don't be ridiculous.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Don't leave me alone. Okay, wait for me.
The door, it won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic. Windows, try the windows.
They're locked.
What was that?
Let's go home.
Your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out!
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's gonna be taking care of me from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Jody, he's waiting for you.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. You like it? You can have it if you want. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him for me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something? Tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Eden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
It's your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Your grip. Use your momentum to swing across. Hurry! That's it, Holmes. Come on! I haven't got all day.
Take cover. Aim, shoot. Advance to the next cover. Got it?
Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going.
Thank you.
keep your fat ass down! Keep up! Move it, recruit! It's not a fucking Sunday stroll!
Not bad. Not bad, Jody. If this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Jody. Congratulations.
Really good.
Aiden, come on, I haven't slept in like 3 days. Okay, I'm tired. You that
crap.
Evening. Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her! Hey, you crazy?
Quick, Aiden! Blast the window! I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Thank you.
Go for it, Aiden.
No choice. We're going.
going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden? Let's go.
She's headed for Bakertown.
Come out with your hands up and you will not be harmed.
If they're looking for trouble, that's what they're gonna get. Take care of them, Aiden. Keep them off me! Get in! Open the door! To leave me the fuck alone, because next time I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message.
Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Can I have a cookie?
It's almost dinner time, sweetheart. You eat a cookie now, you won't eat your dinner. Judy, what are you doing?
Fairy Blossom. Do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast. Beautiful house you have.
Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday.
Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom?
Oh, no, thanks.
And how is your husband?
He's good. He's working at the moment.
Why, he's so handsome.
Stop that, Ivy. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Thanks, sweetheart. Come on, honey. I gotta get dinner ready. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Honey, put your coat on. It's freezing out there.
going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Will you push me, Aiden? Whatever. It's not fun anyway. Hey, did you hear that? Came from the street. Found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
He's over there.
You can at least give me a hand, Aiden. The best.
Hey, you missed me. Hey, Jody, you want to play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're going to get creamed.
Here.
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jody Holmes is a witch!
Come on, come on, let's go. Come on! Get in the house!
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't did it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jody, this time you're really gonna get it!
Not now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that.
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal. And they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop. And it's going to stop now. Before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.